tackle like Kai Thomas there. Skylarks aren't on the ball. Joe Ed. Rob Sharp should have picked that one up. Good interception by Joe Ed. Rob's running down the line. On to Pierce. Carefully collected there by the... Is it Collington Skylarks they're playing?
Yep.
Don't really know any of the other two except John Kerr. John Kerr on the ball, hoofed right in. Good catch there by Craig.
Keep losing the ball. I keep losing the ball.
It's difficult when you're this low down as well. Usually they're high up in the stand.
Yeah. But on this little screen, it's difficult to follow the ball. So I try and watch. And then I don't know whether the camera's on it or not. Recording again. Whatever you say is on film. Well, so to speak.
Then to watch.
Not ready.
Just fancy comes around.
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind watching. Go on, Piers! Charles.
He'll hear you say that on camera, you know. Charles,
hit it!
Go on. Oh. Nothing's good. Yeah.
Here we go.
Huh?
I think it's there by Bosch. Is it Alexander? He's out of shot.
Zoom's gone again.
Good tackle away, this guy. Giles comes in there. Cruncher. God, no!
That's the wrong end.
It's 1-0. 1-0 to the corner skylight. Minutes gone then, it's Bexhill Quiffers 0, Collington Skylarks 1.
Oh,
go on, Scott! Good pass, after Joe heads in the middle of the park. And on to Joe. And it runs off for Skylarks throwing. Turn up appears.
In shirt number 69.
Yeah, 69 shirt. Oh, Rob Sharp, good position there, on the edge of the box. That muscle there by the Skylark defender. There we go, there's Joe. One round defender, and he's out of shot, and it's in!
Yeah!
1-1, Joe head.